Hello and thank you for viewing today's daily challenges for Friday, March 6, 2020 are 5 Alaskan ginseng picked, 1 eagles plucked, 2 horse tonics used, 1 muskie caught, 3 player kills with throw weapons in free roam events, 1 rescued someone in need, 1 visited Owanjila Dam, 2 crafted toxic moonshine, 4,827 distance moonshine wagon traveled on mission, 1 drank own strong moonshine, 3 donated deadly predator carcass or skin, 20 donations to Crips, 7 medium animal carcasses donated to Crips, 3 American wildflowers found, 3 coins found, 3 collectibles sold to Madame Nazar, 2 bounties brought in from New Austin posters, 3 bounty targets lassoed from horseback, and 2 bounty targets tagged with tracking arrow. You can see today, Madame Nazar is located down around Boulder Glade, southeast of Rhodes, in the state of Lemoyne. This location here for Alaskan ginseng is up by Window Rock, as you can see, which is north of the Valentine or southwest of Wapiti. You catch muskie over in Owanjila Lake, right by Owanjila Dam, but you have to go to Owanjila Dam anyway, so you might as well make that your muskie spot. And while you're over there, there's also an eagle spawn up on the ledge right above the road there. You can see where I've marked it. However, eagles only spawn at that location, I believe, during the daytime. If you want a night spawn, that southern eagle spawn right there, right by Cattail Pond, spawns at night. The one to the north only spawns during the daytime. Cattail Pond is northwest of Valentine. And then I'll include a link in the description where you can download this map here in high definition in order to get your rescue someone in need. I'll also include a link to this website, which has a free roam event schedule in order to get your free roam event kills. Thanks for your view. Subscribe if you're new. I appreciate you. I will catch y'all next time. Until then, happy hunting and happy trails.